We're here at the St. Louis Zoo, getting ready to go in. Got Amanda here. Say hi, Amanda.
What's up?
There's Dee. Say hi, Dee. They built a bridge now, so you don't have to walk across the road. It took us an hour to park, so off we go in to see some animals. Well, there's a couple animals. See all the traffic up there. Let's really go in. There's the St. Louis Zoo. The zoo is free to come in. Here it's October 8th. Give us a map. Well, we're here at the entrance of the zoo, just inside the zoo. You can see there's quite a few people around today. It's the train up there, made a stop. People are getting on and off. Well, he could disappear in there, couldn't he?
Oh, you mean that snake?
A couple of them.
See his
snake
body.
One. I found a snake.
There's another one. There's two in there. See?
That cool.
Over to the left.
Oh, two.
How big
the
head?
One male, one female.
No.
Can you imagine?
Well, some you are. You don't comprehend the actual size of it.
Looking at the red light.
Here,
Monkey swinging there. Trying to get something down there, isn't he? There's another one up there, yeah. It's that box. Let me see if there's anything in it, I think. One up here saying you try it out first. Look how long its tail is. I've seen it on TV.
Yeah. Freaking wild. They like slam their necks into each other.
Here comes that one walking this way.
Really puts in perspective how small
that is. Still here at the zoo. Down here where the food court is. See all the people here today. Get us a little snack, see some elephants and stuff, and then probably head out of here. Doing the October Beer Fest here. Didn't see it.